Taken to the diamond back home, nearly 150 local baseball players look to follow Colton's path by working out in an Atlanta Braves tryout down at Ka'ehi Lagoon put on by Brave Scout Dan Cox today. In attendance, Kamehameha Kapalama grad, former New York Yankees outfielder Bronson Sardina rolling the pole. Also working out, former UH baseball star Ka'eo Oliviato. For the duo who helped with youth camps on Oahu, the health of the sport they love in the 50th state is paramount to their personal goals.
Just for the sport alone and for Hawaii alone. Just for Dan Cox to come out here and the Atlanta Braves to hold this, to give kids just an opportunity or, in a way, chase their dreams, you know. Just give them that chance, and that's a great thing they can do, especially for Hawaii.
Just the fact that an organization is taking the time to come out here and, you know, try to get the Hawaii guys showcase and something that definitely will benefit the Hawaii kids, you know. We're just enjoying every minute we can here.
What we want to do is make a splash for Hawaii and just the islands alone. And then you see that with all the guys up there, with the Colton Wongs, Suzuki's, the Victorinos, and all those other guys. So the more we can kind of come together as a family, as an island, and do what's best for the kids, get them going, you know what I mean? That's what's going to put a big smile on my face.
Awesome stuff. Oliviato's still trying to find a minor league deal. Sardina, not done with baseball yet. He says he's working to get back into the game, but is also focusing on helping with youth baseball locally.